I find myself consistently in the vortex of your tornado, disguised as your anger. I'm oblivious to the crime committed. It's almost like I was a black man in the U.S. society legal system, convicted of a crime without being told what it is, harassed by police for doing nothing. But if I did something, it'd be good to know what I did so I could defend myself. But you keep me in a state of limbo where I know nothing. A purgatory of horrid ramifications, because you're angry, and I don't know why.